What is up, guys? For the past couple of years, there's been rumors that the old gym is haunted. Today, we're about to find out. So now, we're gonna be exploring the practice mats. I've been hearing a lot of activity here, so let's check it out.
There have been plenty of rumors about the practice mats, but you know, honestly, nothing that might really scare me. Let's move on.
Wow, it doesn't seem to be anything around here.
Let's move on.
So here is where all the rooms start. So let's take a look. Bruh. That is some creepy stuff right there. Anyway, so as I continue through this trip, you'll be able to see stuff that... Well... I need to get that checked. Let's move on. This is the area where the worst rumors have surfaced from. Let's check it out. Well, this is the area where I spoke of earlier. And did you hear that? Joel, are you serious?
This was the closest restroom.
Well, as you guys can see, there's no ghost here.
Dude, what was that?
I don't know. Alright.
We're on the stage.
How'd you guys even get in here? What happened?
I don't even know, man. I'm just lost.
Bro, I swear, she brought us here.
Joel, go turn on the lights. We can't see anything. My phone's gonna die.
Okay. Hello?
Well then, let's see what we can find.
Alright,
let's go see what's under the stage.
Let's go.
There doesn't seem to be anything that's paranormal around here.
Dude! Did something pop?
I'm not sure.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Go check up there.
I swear, dude, I'm telling you, that's her.
Nah, bro, I just tripped, man. Let's just keep going, man.
Come on, dude, let's check out these doors.
Alright.
Dude, she's locking us in.
Oh, get down. Wait, you just...
Dude, I'm telling you, it's her. You see that? That's her.
What happened to your advantage, guys?
They moved everything.
How did all that
stuff
get moved, bro?
I don't know, but she moved this
item. Bro, stop talking about she. It was literally one of the people who works behind the scenes.
There's no one in here.
Bro, how do you know this for sure? I mean,
I'm telling you, it's her.
You see? There is nothing up here. Well,
Hello? That's just weird.
Do you know
where
he
is?
What do you mean, where is he? Do you know where he went?
No, he was just standing behind me.
How do you not know where he went? You were right next to him.
I turned around. What was that?
Oh. What happened, man? Let me go get the camera.
The lights are on.
What?
Bro, how'd this stuff get out here?
I don't know, man.
Forget that. Let's go check in the back. Maybe he's back there. Joel! Let's go check in here, man. Joel! Joel! Oh, is that you, man? I told you, man, quit playing with me. Well, that's you quit playing, man. This ain't funny.
Joel, I'm leaving, man. If you're in here. It must be around here somewhere. Let's go see if we can find him. Nah, he can't be here. There's too many people in this building. You really gotta go in here?
Yes, he might be in here.
Back in again with the old jam.
And I hate this place.
Well, bro, I hate it. When was the last time we were? Did you see that?
I don't know where that came from.
No, he is definitely not in there. I'm not going back in there. Hey man, if this room's abandoned, it might be in here.
Are you picklocking it?
Yep.
There you go. Well.
Second, let me turn on the lights.
What are you guys doing in here?
We were just...
You're not supposed to be in here.
But we were just...
Please, go. Get out.
We gotta do this quick before he gets here, man.
Hey, man.
Hold on, man. I'm trying. Well, you're in here, man? He has to be in here, man. Why would he kick us out?
Jerry, I think I found something. Come take the camera.
Joel, wake up, man.
Oh!
That was fun.
All right, come on. We gotta go. She's coming.
I told you guys before, you're not supposed to be in here. Now she's really gonna get you.
No.
Get up, dude. Get up.
Okay. What the heck happened, man? How do we get out here? Hell no, man, I'm out of here.
Dude, that was crazy.
Here, hold up.
If you're in here, bend the spoon. What the hell?
Dude, Let it go.
I can't, it won't let me.
Just open your hand.
It's not working, bro.
I'm about to slap it out of your hand.
It's not working.
You have to let it go, dude.
Maxwell!
Why is it not resistant, man? Bro,
what are we gonna do? Where's Max? What's happening?
Max!
Where are you going?
Is
that? See that?
I don't know what that was.
It just trapped him. We should go check over there.
I hate this place.
Maxwell!
Jawar, are you guys in here?
How are you doing, man?
I don't know, man. Don't you get it? She don't want us to leave.
Dude, what's going on, man?
No, the roof is falling. Jerry, where's Zach?
I don't know, man.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
We gotta go, man.
Let's go.
Bye-bye.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Thanks, man.
What are we gonna do?
Get on my tractor, let's go. Hurry up, turn it on. Hurry up.
Dude, it's not.
Bro,
it's not.
Bro, hurry up. Hurry up, bro. Bro, they're getting closer. Go, 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 go!
Jump scare. Mocos. Where the mocos?
Don't
tell me. I'm right here.
What? Hi.
I got my mind.
Damn, Jerry. Oh my god, what is that? It's my shadow. I'm gonna die.
What's that?
Alright.
Not go too early.
It was.
Next one. Boy.
Ah, she's good. Ah. Okay.
Check that. Get up.
Where's Zach?
I don't know, man.
Where's Zach?
I don't know.
Where's Zach?
I don't know, man.
Where's Zach?
What happened? Jerry? Joel?
What are we getting, man?
I don't know.
You guys in here?
Look!
Man, maybe we can get out.
Maybe you can get off your phone.
Yeah.
Let's go!